Hey, welcome back to Truck and Deliver. I'm here at Zero Copper. I gotta drop this trailer. So let's do that. I gotta transfer a bunch of stuff on it too. Gonna have some personal stuff on it. So I'll do that. Try to carry two coolers in the summertime because I had to have ice. Why do I have to have ice? Keep everything cold. That's done. We'll go get our loaded trailer. Okay, the trailer was too tall, so I had to wind it back down. Okay, go transfer my stuff. Okay, so now I got to put bungees on these tarps here. One side has rope, the other side has tarps. I mean, it has bungees on the tarp. And it's kind of weird how it's set up, but that's the side kit for you, which everybody calls the covered wagon. So, here we go. Basically, here. You don't have to get too crazy with it, because you got this smooth side here, which the air is not going to get under. Show what's going on here on the front. We'll need a few on the front. You see right here, look at those. I had to get some shorter bungees. These are too long. Doing the air, get in the front, that tarp, pick it up. I'll finish up around the front. Okay, finish up on the side here. You can see that it's set up for this particular application. Right here, all the way down. You have one for each bungee or rope, whatever you want to use, it's fine. I'm going to put some on the back. You can see that this comes over like this. And then bring this up like so. And then you just find a place to put a bungee right here. Good spot. On there. Now we go get our bells and hit the road. See if we can make today's safety meeting at 1 o'clock. You'll never know. We'll try anyway. Thanks again for watching Truck and Deliver. I hope you liked this episode. Give me a thumbs up, hit subscribe, and I'll see you down the road.